go.
One itty bitty back, a tiny little dot there.
It's fine.
It's fine. It's absolutely fine. Little piece there.
Why would you die on me? Righto. Get past that.
Get round that.
We'll get round that. Righto, so this area was first explored by philosopher Smith in the 1860s. He just lived down the road, probably 60 or 70 k's. He was up here exploring for gold, and he found it. So that's what we're going to try and find now. Just see how close we can actually get to the river, and see if we can even pan it. I don't know, I've never been in here. It's one of them places. It's just another good place to go exploring. But it is a pretty piece of forest so far. A couple of years ago we had some bushfires come through here and it's slowly regrowing. But yeah, it's nice to come have a look at these places. Truly, truly is. Alright, I guess this is the bridge that's out. What bridge? Well, that's not too bad. Glimpse of the big river. And I tell you what, it actually looks relatively promising for prospecting. Lots of gravels, a fair bit of bedrock. We've got lots of shale and a few different types of granite. So, yeah, very interesting. Let's see a glimpse of it right there. I'll show you. So that's the river. That's the big river there. That's a deep little hole. But it all seems to be gravel, so there'll be plenty of opportunities to pan it. We really are blessed here in Tasmania to have some extraordinary environments to play in. You know, it'd be just nice if people didn't drop their bloody rubbish everywhere. I've already picked up a couple of bits of rubbish. No doubt there'll be more up here. You see it, pick it up. That makes it a better experience for the next bloke coming along on his bike or on foot to have a look at it. You know, bring it in, take it out. Pretty simple thing. I have no idea where I'm going. Let's have a look. creek crossing. Oh, 570 does a terrific job of navigating tracks like this. Nice job, mate. That fucking bug in your helmet.
Amazing forest. Really?
Someone put a lot of wood in my way.
Used to run over there on the left, and now it runs here, straight down the track. The big dam just in there makes you wonder what that was used for.
New rides, because you never know what you're going to come across, or even if you're going to make it. The amount of times we'll set off on a trip and we have no idea what we're in for, or if we can make it, or if the bikes will stand up to it. Yeah, it's phenomenal. That's a bit rugged.
Oh, that's all right.
Through the forest we go. Wow.
Definitely here.
Well, that's a bit gnarly.
There's the mine shaft.
Oh, you can smell it. It smells miney. Miney, is that a smell? Can something smell miney? That's magnificent. Oh, look at that. There we go. So this is the main stope to the tungsten mine.
obviously it's pretty solid. Goes in here and around the corner a bit, so yeah, place is awesome. This is pretty cool. How cool is that?
Yeah, wow. That roof's not real fucking nice, is it?
No, it's
low. Oh, yeah, just goes straight into an incline, decline. Yeah, it does. What a cool place. What a cool place. So this section here is timbered. But I just found a lovely piece of quartz with pyrite in it.
Yeah.
So.
You better show me.
I'll stick that in my box. That sounds like the wandering fox bat. He gets about.
Films every one of these trips.
Yeah. So check that out. A bit of pyrite in there.
Oh yeah.
It's a bit of pyrite, that's for the Gordon. You know what I'm saying? A bit of pyrite there. Another piece here. This is pretty cool. So there's definitely minerals in the area. There's your pyrite. See in there?
Yeah.
So this is the old shack that's still here. How cool is that? This has been here a long time, this shack. 1919, this mine finished being a mine, so it's pretty awesome. And the old mill plant was up here on this cutting. What do you reckon, Hansy? It's awesome, isn't it?
Wet and cold, I'm being here with the fire.
Yeah.
And all the critters.
Yeah. Old people have been in here just recently.
Yeah.
Joe's been in here a few times, 98. The Russian. Dutchie. This is pretty cool. You gotta love an old shack. If you were stuck out here though, and you needed somebody, you needed somewhere to get out of the elements, that'd bloody do. And it's nestled down here in this beautiful little valley. Check out the old chimney. This is how they build them. But yeah, from old Philosopher Smith coming up here, walking up the river and finding a few specks. This is what they all dreamed of, turning it into something that could make a profit. It's pretty cool.
Veggies making food. Good lad. Technical riding this is, but that's okay. We can do technical. Righto. So we've got a beautiful inside bend. There is no bedrock whatsoever to be seen except for one little chunk just here. So I'm going to do a pan off the top, pan off the middle, the pan behind the bedrock, and just see what kind of spec count there is, if any at all. It does look like there's a bit of black sand over here. So that's where I'll put my first pan. Yeah, a little bit of bedrock just there. Pokey's gone upstream. Ainsley's having to wander about.